Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Trolliverse. Creativerse, troll style. So, I have a bit of a situation, and I'll let you guys know what it is. As you can see, I've already done my build for this time. I was going to troll, but things happened, and anyhow, the entire recording's gone. So there was an entire hour that's just not there. I mean, it is literally the recording software did not record. And I found out why, and I got it corrected, and now I'm recording again. So, this is not going to be the, like, playthrough build, but I am going to walk through and show you guys what I did, what I've done, all that good stuff, and hopefully I can get back on track. But this is only going to be 30 minutes, so it shouldn't take us that long to go through everything. This little guy is bugging me. Stop bugging me. Go away. Okay, so like we normally do, came up here, pop this in, and we want, where is it? Stone, rod, plank, or stone rod plate. Okay, so the requirement for me last time was I was going to get a house up that had four walls and a roof. We've done that. I did that, and I fell off the roof a couple times, and I died. So that was fun. Apparently, whenever you're trying to go up a thing, okay, right here first, I made these little stone stair steps. Yes, awesome. Also made a little bridge over there. I had a guy come in after me, so I took two things out, and we did some path finding for the creatures. Anyhow, here's the what looks like my house. I gave them a clue as to how to find my house right here. Two stones, just like that. But it's not... Oh, goodness. Oh, man. I'm going to have to fight, aren't I? Oh. Oh, dear. No. Go away, dude. Oh, goodness. Me. Come here. Thank you. Oh. Stop. Don't follow me.
No.
Oh, I barely made that. So, okay. So we went ahead and we built a couple more, and I've been separating these out into surface layer, fossil layer, stalactite, ores. That way we have some more stuff to do. I created this right here, which is a furnace. We melted down some more things, and I upgraded from the stone sword to the, or from the wood sword to the stone sword to the obsidian sword, and I got the obsidian. So. I'll show you where I found all these eyes at, by the way. Just running through here. Man, I can't believe that didn't record. I'm kicking myself so hard right now. Alright, so let's just jump up here like that. Oh, hello. Don't you dare. Alright. Okay, I'll grab it. Oh, I hear him. Okay, so while I was walking around here, I heard this guy again up there. I'm like, I know you're there, dude. So I dug up to him and I found him. Lucky for me, only pixies can come through. So right here is a nice little supply area for whenever I need the eyes. Coming on down a little bit further. We were going further down this way, and I found the same thing. This little area right here. So I've got two areas where the myrrh will come down, but they can't get in. Now, if he wanted to, he could jump down and come on in. He doesn't. Oh. Pixies, however, can. Hello, dude. Miss me. Oh gosh. Oh man, I'm gonna die. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, I don't have any potions. I don't have... Oh wait, I've got like a ton of mushrooms on me. Do I have any flowers? I don't have any flowers either. Are they following me? Hope they're not following me. Okay. Good. Whew. Can I make any potions? I can't make any potions. I don't have any flowers. Got a ton of mushrooms, no flowers. And I can't build. Like, I have to not build. That sucks. That's so bad. Anyhow, that's basically what we did. I picked up a bunch of stuff on the way. We went and I had to grab honey, beeswax. So I grabbed a ton of beeswax. And now, I guess I'm just chilling. Yeah. You know what? Oh, I'm not taking pictures. Come here. I'm gonna go ahead and grab out my wall. Should be daytime. Hope you guys don't mind. I am going to create myself some potions. Just because, like, I don't want to die. We'll just do combat. Potions and combat. There we go. That way, we get some footage. Oh, goodness. Don't hit me, boar. Oh. I like that they don't, like, chase you through the water. They kind of give up. Oh. Kill that guy. Collect some arc stone. It's always appreciated. I feel wrong, like, being in here after the hour's up and not being able to, like, do anything. Urgh. I'm gonna have to go play just on my own server. Which I do have. If you're inside the Discord, you can ask for the access. And we will grant it for you. It's password protected. But that's the idea behind it. I don't see any flowers. Have I collected all the flowers around here? I mean, there's flowers in the trees, but I don't want to risk actually, like, climbing. Can I get that without jumping? Nope. Oh, wait, hold on. Maybe. Yes. Did I get two flowers for that? Can I build the... No, I can't get the thing. Alright, are there any more flowers? Just on the... Hello. It's a long ways down. We might avoid that side. Ooh. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Sweet. Okay. Grab this. Grab this. Oh, and another. Nice. Come on. Yes! That was the only one I could craft, though. Pick this up. Like, oh! The other thing was, whenever I got up there to where the myrrh were actually coming out of, I turned on my filters on my camera so I could see in the dark. The same trick that I use on the maze run inside Roblox, I was able to use it inside the game. Here, Creativerse. So that's a pretty cool concept. Still sad that it's gone. I'm so mad about it. But that's cool. Did I make the potions? I did. Okay, what happened to the potions? Oh, there they are. Okay. Alright. Thank you. Oh, man. I was worried. Ooh, mushrooms. Yay, mushrooms. Alright, I'm just gonna collect mushrooms. And... We're not building. We're not trolling. We're not building. We're not trolling. We're just going to do combat. Combativerse. The survival of one man amongst beast. As he travels and traverses the land. Oh gosh, that's a long fall. There's lots of flowers up there. Why did I not get those flowers earlier? Maybe I did. I just didn't see them. Ooh, that's a dark cave. Not going down there. No, no, no. I can wait for nightfall for that. Hello, pixie. Chop. Yay. Grab that. Thank you. I wonder what the crystal shards are for. I know I've built with them before, but I cannot remember why I was building with them. Oh, there are a ton of flowers. Yay! Okay, and I don't have to climb. They're all, like, right there for me. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, come on. Are those two different kinds of flowers? Hold on. I'm like, I did just see a bunch of flowers, didn't I? Yay! Whoa. It's like a... like there's a sinkhole in the ground. Alright, give me that. Wow. That just goes right down there. It's one layer big. Alright. Reminder, do not fall in the hole. Alright, what was that thing I was supposed to remember? Oh yeah, fall in the hole. No! Don't fall in the hole. It's bad. Bad things are down there. Alright. Do we have enough to make... yeah, there we go. Takes four of those as well. Oh, goody. Goodness. Oh, there's lots right there. Traveling through the treetops, collecting flowers for the combat. Boop. And boop. I also vow that if there are any nighttime chests, I will not pick them up. Oh, I was about to cross my fingers. I'm not going to pick anything up. Promise. That'd be so bad. There we go. Okay. We're just traversing the treetops. Collecting flowers. Okay, let's do this. Big jump, big jump. Nicely done. Nicely done. Well played, Code. Well played. Am I getting two flowers on each one of these pickups? That's nice. It's actually really good. Instead of just picking up one from the ground. Alright. Okay. I think I've got enough for some combat. Oh my gosh. I'm going for it. I'm gonna go for it. Maybe. Okay. Maybe I need some more health potions just in case. Ooh. Should I? Why not? YOLO! Ugh. Ooh. Hello, chicken. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. Yay, chicken. Give me that. Thank you. Oh, I discovered a gizzard? I thought I killed the chicken earlier. Zoop. There's that. Anything up here? No? Nothing? Going down this way. Let's go right this way. Ooh. And off the mountain. Nicely done. Oh, that wasn't not a hole. That's a gaping hole. That is a cave. That is mountainous. Alright. We are crouching. Do not fall, Code. Oh my goodness. All the way up to the edge. So we can turn around and look. Wow. That's huge. There's just trees growing in the middle of it. Wow. That could be a fun place for like a base, right? Oh, I also gave the concept of what I wanted to do like over the top of my base. And on the map, I want to draw like right over here or right here. Draw the troll face out of the white snow. Just like as big as I can across here. I'll map it all out and stuff. But that way it at least gives me like a marker, gives them a marker so they know where to go troll at. I don't know. Maybe I'm being too nice. Or I could just write LOL. Really big letters. But I can't build this episode because I messed up the recording. Just as a reminder, in case you'd forgotten. Where am I going? I was going to go combat stuff. I cannot pick up lettuce because I haven't discovered it yet. Remember lettuce here. Ooh. Wait, which way am I facing? Oh, there's something that appeared behind me, right up there. You're on fire, Piggy. Oh, you died. Oh, you're on fire, Krabby. That's what you get for coming out in the sunlight. Oh, I should jump. Oh, goodness. And I didn't even get anything for it. Okay. Come here, pixies. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, man. I don't like sneezing because I have to look away from the, there we go. I have to look away from the screen. I'm always afraid of looking away from the screen. Like, oh, there's gonna be something amazing that happens. Oh. Oh, can you hit me? Ah, he couldn't hit me. I was standing too close to him. Yay. Alright. No more picking up mushrooms, no more picking up flowers, just combat. Just combat. What else can we combat around here? What's good? What's fun? Oh, that was fun. Hello, pixie. Oh, goodness. Gotcha. Just killing. I discovered a new area I should not be exploring. Why am I going this direction? Alright, let's head back. Looks like there's some stuff down to the south. Oh, the music is so scary. No build episode. Hey, we can go kill these things. Or sorry, poof them. I like the idea that they get poofed. Like the crystal gems from Steven Universe. Ooh, hello. Why does that guy got little bubbles coming off of him? Oh, I'm poisoned. Oh, that's not good. Oh, goodness, me. Oh, gracious. Oh, I can't see. The sun's so bright. Alright, take all of that. Nice. Take all of that. Wait, did it say my inventory's full? Why is my inventory full? Okay, let's drop the mud for now. Oh, let's trash the mud. Mossy leafy leaf. Hello? Anybody want to play? Here, real quick, I gotta show you guys the filter. This thing looks amazing. Alright. Go to filters, add filter, color correction, yes, thank you, all the way up. And that's good, right there. Okay, so like on my main screen, I can't see anything down there. But over here, we can see perfectly fine. No way! Oh, okay. I can't get it, but I'm gonna look. I'm just gonna look. Okay, nothing big. Do you hear that? I can hear him. Where is he? Do you guys see him anywhere? I can't build or take any of this stuff. Darn. Look at DigDug Mummy, DarkJ, look. I'm being really nice and not taking it. Okay. Let's get out of here. There we go. Okay. Now I'll turn off the filter. Go back to the filters and remove. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. Thank you. All right. My nose is starting to get runny again. It's because I'm tucking. Oh, and the coffee's gone. Come here, boar. Jungle boar. Oh, goodness. Oh, gosh. Ooh. Wait, did that guy just poison me? How did he... You know what? Things in the jungle just poison you. That's what it does. That's the concept. Where's this water coming from? Oh, come on. Just all starts up here. There's no, like, cave that it comes from. Okay. Just water randomly seeping through the ground. Hey, buddy. Oh, I got you. Oh, I got you again. Oh, goodness. Oh, man. Did I get poisoned again? I got poisoned again. By the way, I love the music. And I love the lighting. I love this game. Like, it's such an amazing concept. Well, Minecraft was an awesome concept. But I feel like this is the way Minecraft was supposed to be. I don't know if that's wrong of me to say. And for all the Minecraft fans out there, I'm sorry. I do like this game better than Minecraft. Thank you. That guy's poisonous. Oh, and he just... What? How did you... I know you didn't jump. Thank you. What is that? Weep wood. If you grind it into dust and sprinkle it in your eye, it'll make you cry. Nice. Uh-oh. Inventory's full again. Of what? I don't know. We've picked up so much stuff lately. We got moss torches, coral. Is there anything I can get rid of? Anything at all? No. Not really. I need to keep that. Actually, I don't need to keep that. Let's trash that. And let's take that. There we go. That way we discovered it. It's nice. Alright, we need to head back, don't we? Map. Where am I? Where do I need to go? We need to go straight back behind us. That direction. Alright, jumpy jump, jump. We can't go straight back. Oh goodness. There's a 2-for-1. Jungle is now having a 2-for-1 special on the feral pigs. Thank you. I know you're around there. Oh, there you are. Ooh, goodness. He's angry. Understandable. I'm coming inside his home here. Smacking his brother. My bad. I'm sorry. What are you doing? Combat chicken. Whoa, what was that? And I ran out of room. But it's a flower. I want the flower. What should I get rid of? Yeah, well. We'll leave it. We can pick up blue flowers later. I'm supposed to be running that direction? Yeah, kind of this diagonal direction here. There we go. I've gone a long way from the home. I'll just run across the top here. Oh, what just appeared? Okay, I can take that guy on. Inventory's full. What? Oh, I don't have room for leafy leaves? What? I don't understand. completely full, and there's nothing I want to get rid of. Sorry. Oh, there's my house. Yay. Oh no. It's not time yet. Oh, we have 5 minutes till. Okay. We're at five till. Getting closer. Oh goodness. Oh man. There we go. Okay. Getting some combat experience. Before you know it, I'm going to be a creative versus vet. There we go. Nope, bags full. Leafy helmets. I have a feeling I should be picking those up for some reason. Wait, why did that... What? Oh, do I have to move something down like that? No, that can't be used down there. Here we go. Blink, like that. There we go. There we are. So that's why. It couldn't go down in this inventory, so it said my bag was full. So if you're ever like in a crunch and you need to pick stuff up, take your blocks and put them down here. Anything that you can't normally put down there. Oh wait, I can put that down there. In fact, all of those I can put down. Alright. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa. Would you two calm down? Wow. Almost died. Bag is full. Again. You don't need that for right now, right? I can't build. Just leave it. Leave it. If I can't pick it up the first time, then probably don't need to. Oh, look at those guys over there. Okay. Should we go after a big boar tusk? Ooh, we got 7 minutes. Oh, no. We're at 27 minutes. Ooh, ouch. Ooh. Come here, dude. I don't know if I can reach you. Ooh. Boss hog. Come on, boss hog. Ooh. New! Oh, that was bad. Yay! Boss hog. Alright, what did I not pick up? That I'm definitely going to pick up. Yeah, let's get rid of those. Yes, I'm sure. I know, it's like, are you sure? That's like one of your base building blocks. Yay! Okay. By the way, thank you goes out to Hope Haskins for commenting to me on my last Trolliverse, because she watched it and she's like, Daddy, go troll mummy. I'm like, well, can't really troll yet, but you got it, kiddo. So, I'll have to do that on the next episode. Just a nice, easy night tonight. 30 minutes. I already played my hour. I'm done. I can't play anymore tonight. Did we cover that up? Yeah, we did. Okay. So, I can barely see down here. Let's do this real quick. Wow, I cannot see at all. Whoa. Really, guys? No guts, no glory. Inventory's full. What did I not pick up? The mud block. That's okay. I'm okay with that. Okay, buddy. Oh. Sorry. Sorry. I meant to hit your leg. There we go. Take all that. Now, did that guy disappear? No, but he's far enough gone. I don't have to worry about him, so. Thank you for watching this episode of Trolliverse. I do apologize about not having the full hour long that I did, because it was awesome and amazing, and it had so many exciting points. Of course, this one did too. So, big thank you to MummyMcSpringy and to DarkJ and to DigDug for saying yes, go ahead and re-record, do your thing, and allowing me to come back into the world, because we're only supposed to have 30 minutes, or sorry, we're only supposed to have an hour to do our thing, but things happen, and we understand, so. No! Oh, no. Now what? Oh, I don't want to get rid of that. I don't want to get rid of any of this. Okay, melted wax, I can do without melted wax, right? Dude, seriously? I'm, like, trying to work here. All right, give me that. All right, let's go back into E. Melted wax, destroyed. And grab that. Sweet. There we go. And safe zone. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Trolliverse, Creativerse with a trollish style on it. And thank you to everyone that's like, just thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Go check out all the other links to MummyMcSpringy, DigDug, and DarkJ. Basically, the entire series is spread amongst each one of our channels. So, like, as the weeks progress, you have to go to the channels and you have to watch, and like the whole thing will come together as one huge episode. It's amazing. It's awesome. So I'm excited. I'm still extremely excited. Like, I can't wait to like troll somebody. I am ready to troll somebody. I'm like, let's troll. But anyhow, thanks guys. Have a great night. We'll talk to you later.